Yo, what is going on YouTube? It is your boy GZTV. We are back with another video, and you guys have been loving the MyTeam gameplay videos, so why not? We have a gameplay and 2K plugged us for the new year of the brand new reward card for getting 200 blocks, Pink Diamond, Chet Holmgren. Really, really excited for this. I think 2K did a bang-up job with this, man. Yeah, this is amazing. This is really good content coming from them, and what a way to start the year, you know. No money spent players, new players can come in. Obviously, it's going to take a while to get 200, but if you really try, man, you can get them somewhat easily. So yeah, let's get into the stats. We're going to go into a shoot around, play a couple of online games, and that's going to be the video. So getting into the brand new 95 overall power forward center, an award card from 2K, a new year gift for us. From the Oklahoma City Thunder, we have Chet Holmgren, 95 offense, 99 defense. He is 7'1", 195 pounds out of Gonzaga. Yeah, we had a diamond card from the Freaky set a while ago, so let's see how this card kind of compares to that. All offensive stats, or all shooting stats, are 85 and above. Obviously, the passing's not going to be great out of this card. If you want, you can put a shoe on ball handle to give him some speed boost abilities. Defensively, he is 87 and above. Rebounding, he's 94 and above. Talking about athleticism, he's not strong, but everything else looks really good. Mental stuff is on point except for shot IQ, but that's just to tank the card. That's what 2K does usually. Looking at the badges, he gets Hoff Aerial Wizard, Hoff Posterizer, Hoff Rise Up, so some finishing badges. Then he gets Hoff Catch and Shoot, Hoff Claymore, Hoff Corner Specialist, Hoff Limitless Range, some shooting badges. Then he gets Hoff Anchor, Hoff Chase Down Artist, Hoff Interceptor, Hoff Post Lockdown, Hoff Pogo Stick, Hoff Workhorse, Hoff Rebound Chaser, some defense slash rebounding. Then he gets Precision Dunker and Big Driver. So he gets some really solid badges, and obviously 24 and 13. We're talking about a free card here. I think it's pretty difficult to fail with a card that is free. Even if he's not the best card in the world, it's like, come on, man, he's free. Let's get into shoot around though. So getting into shoot around, the thing that's going to suck about this card, and he's not going to be able to speed boost that much, but if you want to create space with him, he has perfectly fine dribble sigs like this. He's not going to be fast, but like sometimes the slow stuff can get it done. Standing jump shot's amazing. That's a really good jump shot. Like, honestly, how can you even miss that shot? His fade has always been a little slow. I'm not sure how I feel about it. It's never really that effective. But if you can time it, I guess, and get a little space, that's cool. Dunking. Obviously, he's a dunker. He's 7'1". He's going to be able to dunk a decent amount. He's going to be able to get under the rim and dunk for you. It's a rookie of the year, man. What can we say? Either him or Wimby. I don't even know, really. The behind the back was good on his freaky card. It's going to be good on this, too. Plenty of space. I mean, for a guy that's 7'1", what more could you ask for? We're going to get a little thumbnail going of Mr. Holmgren. We'll just do something like that. It looks kind of goofy, but we will do something. Why does he look like that? Like that. That's a good thumbnail, guys. Let's get on to the game. All right, man, let's go. So getting into clutch time, we just recently did a gameplay on D'Lo, and we did a gameplay on Blake, but unfortunately, he is already being replaced by Chet Holmgren, which is super tough. As the starting power forward, we have Wemby, we have Jimmy, we have Tatum. Hopefully this week, I know Tatum's really good, but hopefully this week we get a really good three diamond that I can put in, so that would be great, but let's get into the game. We're playing Mr. Gale Lewis, who has Kawhi Leonard, James Harden, Jason Tatum, Giannis, and Anthony Davis. Is that Giannis at the five? I don't know. There's going to be some tough things going for Chet. I forgot to put the Thunder jerseys on, by the way. That's my bad. I forgot for the Blake video. It is what it is. What are you doing? Go to the rim. I'm lagging, of course. I was going to say, if we hit that, that's just the best card in the game. I don't know why I had to lag on that first possession. Come on, D'Lo. Get out of here. Good board by Tatum. Wow. What? I'm trash. Okay. I don't know what I'm supposed to do against Giannis. He's gonna pause the game. Alright, whatever, dude. This is gonna be a rough gameplay, I'm not gonna lie. Like, not being able to speed boost is huge. If I get a shoe boost, that's gonna give me some ball handle, speed with ball, that stuff. Definitely put it on the card, and I definitely recommend you guys to do the same. I don't know why this guy is pausing, but whatever. Finally unpaused with like 20 seconds left to go on his pause timer. Let's go, Chet Holmgren under the rim. I know, triangle cutting is kind of cheap. It's fine, man. I'm not very good at the game. I have to exploit, bro. I've had a couple good gameplays on this channel, of course, but... Oh my god, D-Lo. Wow, he made that. That's super impressive. Good shot for Wimby. Good kick for Mr. Holmgren there. Good rebound by Jimmy. Wow. Good fade by Chet. Getting into space and getting a shot up. Nice.
Lost it momentarily.
Tatum shoots a three and smacks it. Let's freaking go, dude. Yeah. Good freaking shot by Tatum. That was kind of an awkward looking release. That's what you could do here. Let's go. I can't really do anything when my stupid computer player. Don't call it. Let's go! Starting Tatum now? Alright. Dude, that Harden, this Harden card's kind of insane, I'm not gonna lie. And he dunks on Wimby. Dude, 2K has been disrespecting the hell out of Wimby recently. Everyone is just dunking on him for whatever reason. Let's go. Chet Holmgren gets under the rim. He just gets to the rim and dunks. Like, obviously, if I'm wide open, I'm gonna get something with him. What the hell is going on? Oh, he had Kawhi this whole game and he never used him? Alright. He's just gonna ISO me out, isn't he? Yep. That's so lame. But we get a defensive stop somehow. Chet. Bang out! Chet Holmgren! Hell yeah, dude. Chet's playing amazing right now, bro. If he can get on the perimeter and get open, he's hitting shots, dude. Like, I'm telling you right now. And our offense is playing really good. Why does this game have to make me lag so much, bro? I don't know. Dude, I tried to pump fake. Okay, Tatum, you got Harden this time. JT might be a little better of a defender. He's just not hitting his shots. It's kind of tough, honestly. We got him boxed up. Absolutely boxed. Yes. That's huge. Good board by Chet. That was a big time rebound. Oh yeah. Good diamond to Victor. And that is going to do it for the game. That's the dagger. He isn't getting enough good shots. Misses that. Let's get some stuff with Chet. Why not? Okay. We're going to get another diamond to win. He missed it. That's funny. All right. We get a nice dub with Chet. That was a really good game. I'm super satisfied with how that went. Oh, you know what? Screw it. Go for a lob. Go for a lob, Chet. Oh, fuck it, buzzer beater. I tried to go for a lob. I'm sorry, opponent. I just wanted to be cool, man. 20-9, man. Chet Holmgren, a great addition to the squad. Yeah, man. I mean, looking at him, I keep forgetting to do box scores. He shot 67% from the field. He put up 13. He put up a rebound, 2 assists. Obviously, Wimby's going to grab rebounds. That's not Chet's job, but he put up 13. I held Harden to only 4 points. I'm pretty proud of that. D'Lo, again, one of the best, like, defensive point, like, undersized point guards in the game. So, yeah. Let's just get into a triple threat and we can call it a video. And looking at the triple threat lineup, it's as expected. We pretty much replaced Blake from last gameplay with Chet. Yeah, I don't really need to say much. Let's get into a game. We've got Okay, he Evo Dikembe, he has Glenn Rice, and he has Cade. So not the biggest God squad in the world. I'm actually really happy about that. Let's go, Jimmy, lock up. If he makes that, he's just a good player. That's all there is. Jab. That's a really dumb shot. He's just going to be a shot chucker, and he's going to fucking make them because he's a BSS player. He's going to want an off ball. That's cool. Show him what we're made of. Put it up, Chet. Let's go. As long as we get a couple of buckets, this guy's going to be an absolute cheeser with that Glenn Rice card. That boy is catching and shooting. That's all it is. This dude loves this Glenn Rice card. Wow. I respect it, though. Good job, Jimmy. Great rebound. Shoot that, Chet. Let's go, Chet. Bang out, bro. That jump shot is money, dude. Oh, yeah. He's going to shoot with that card every time and make it. I mean, he knows that jump shot. I respect the hell out of it. I'm not even going to sit here and act like he's cheesing or anything. Man, this dumbass fucking game. I don't know what to do. Yeah, he should totally be able to make that pass, 2K. What? Bro, this dude is getting annoying, though. Why does he have to use that card for everything? Put it up.
Bruh.
You can't... God damn, this game's terrible, bruh. It's a terrible shot. Chet, come on, dude. Why you gotta play like that? See, I'm telling you, great defensive guard. Good rebound by Mr. Holmgren. Getting that fadeaway. Getting that fadeaway, Chet. Let's go. See, you can really juke people in this game and get them into tough situations defensively. He loves this fucking card, though. I can't disrespect it, though. I don't know why the hell I can't guard him, though. That's the slowest fucking dribble moves ever. Go, Jimmy. Easy take. If you want to play off ball, I'm going to hit you with some off ball deodorant. That's how it goes. Oh, God. Great move by Cade. I just got to learn how to guard this other card. This is so tough, bro. Oh, I can't do anything. He hits every shot. My computer doesn't know where the hell they're at. It's annoying. Turn around. Oh, my God, Chet, you're disgusting. Chet is nasty with it. Bro doesn't even want to play off on ball because he knows he would get cheesed. And he makes that. See, what am I supposed to do about it? My computer doesn't know what the fuck they're doing. What the fuck am I supposed to do? Bro, and this kid's the biggest sweat with Glenn Rice of all fucking time. Oh my God, stop playing off ball! You're ruining the game! God, you idiot! Step back on you. Oh my God, you're lame. Oh my God, I can't do anything! Your fucking computer is doing everything for you. Fucking Christ, bruh. This game is ridiculous, dude. It's a terrible shot, and if he makes that, this game's a joke. Good pass. All right. Whatever. It's all good, man. I don't know what to do. I'm just going to have to off-ball myself.
Lost it momentarily.
Good pass by Chet. I'll try to win this fucking game, man. I'll try, bro. I should have tried to steal that. You're a bitch. Fuck you. You're garbage. Leave the game. You suck. You fucking don't even play on ball. It's so slow. I'm done playing against kids that don't have skill. I have to play on ball to stoop down to your level because you suck. And my computer does things I don't want them to do. I'm sorry I'm yelling, but goddamn. It's like, dude, you're fucking trash. Oh my god, what a fucking block. What a block by D'Lo. D'Lo is such a good card, bro. That's so bullshit that the game, when I play off-ball, he does everything. It's stupid as fuck. Why do you give him whatever he wants? God, that kid is the worst type of 2K player, bro. He's using the same card. Stop fucking abusing a card, you dumb bastard. You have no clue how to play a fucking game properly. God, it's so annoying. Like, it's so bad for the fucking community, bro. It's horrible for the community. Whatever. That's gonna do it, guys. Leave a like, comment, subscribe. The clutch time game went really well, and honestly, the triple threat game didn't go bad. It's just this guy wants to be a damn retard and fucking shoot stupid shots with Glenn Rice and somehow beat my computer, Jimmy Butler, 95 overall. This game sucks. I'm done.